Do they have on my watch? My watch is not charged though.
Johnny? What was he? Johnny? Hi, what's up you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another video. For today's video, I'm finally filming the haul that y'all wanted to see from everything that I got at Bandra Hill Road. I did shop over there before the lockdown actually happened in Bombay, like full-fledged. So a lot of y'all asked me, is it still open and what is the functionality over there right now? I don't think the street shops are open anymore. I went like 1 week before I uploaded that video. So it's been 2 weeks since I've gone there. And after shopping, I kept all of this open on my Indian sitting. I did not try them, wash them, or even put them back in my cupboard. Now I will put them to wash after I show y'all. So it's been a good 2 weeks that they've been sitting in isolation. So that's the protocol that I followed while shopping. Of course, it's very unfortunate that y'all can't go there anymore right now at this point because of the lockdown. So let's just pray that everything gets better faster and we get out of this once again and the lockdown releases itself and the shops open once again. Right now, I don't know anything about the status that is currently in Bandra because I don't stay there. So I can't really update y'all about that. So I've shopped for a lot. I've shopped for clothes, accessories, footwear as well. And I've kept in mind the newest summer trends and what I would wear in the summer season. There's a lot of like bright colors, amazing fabrics and everything happening. So I'll let you all know how I choose my sizes without trying them and how everything, literally everything fits me from this. Nothing has to be exchanged. Nothing that I have to go back to the market and how I pick my size and the quality, how I understand the fabric. So how to be a smart street shopper. I'll talk about that as well as we go along in the video. So if you're interested, then continue watching. But if this is the first time you've come onto my channel, then hi, I'm Sarah. I make beauty and lifestyle content here on YouTube. I try to keep my content super honest and relatable. So if this is the first time you've come here, take a moment and hit the subscribe button, join the Sarah squad. I'm sure you'll have a great time here. And also don't forget to hit the bell icon right next to it so that every time I upload a video, you get notified. And with that, let's dive straight into this. So talking about my favorite store at Hill Road Market, that has to be something with L, the name is. It's Leela or Leelan or something like that. But it was the shop I've shopped most of my clothes today from. And their quality is bomb and variety is very unique. Like everything that you find in that store, you will not see it repeated very often in the other stores. So there's a lot of variety, a lot of branded stuff he has to offer as well. Like he gets a lot of that ditched off mal, you know. You should know ke wo he's your guy. Like he's your guy when it comes to branded clothes and he's really good. Plus I didn't want to even bargain with him, but he gave me best prices. I made sure to not bargain because of course COVID has taken a very big hit on these businesses, so I did not want to bargain with any of them. I'm very good at bargaining, but I did not want to put them through that. So everything I've bought at the price that he was offering only. So most of my clothes are from that shop. Instead of preferring to shop from the Bakras, which are outside, or going inside any of the AC shops, na, of course go in shops jahan pe AC nahi hai aur jo open mein hai, but main road ke bajaye ek gali hai Hill Road mein. Go inside that lane that has like literally the treasure of Hill Road. That is where you'll find the good quality stuff instead of shopping straight up jo bahar hai usme se. Enter that lane and you'll really find some good stores inside that lane. There are also stores for bottoms and denims and all of that, but I don't prefer buying denims and bottoms off street shopping because meri size milti nahi hai. I have very thick thighs, so I don't really get my size when it comes to all this. So I prefer buying jeans branded only. But tops wagera mil jate hain Hill Road pe, kafi sizes milti hai. So the first top I want to talk about is this one. This is a nice floral black off shoulder top. So you can definitely drag the sleeves and wear it like this as well, but it is supposed to be worn as an off shoulder top. So you can wear it like this. Andar wo doriya bhi hai. So if you want to like tie it to your bra strap and then like make it look like it's not an off shoulder, you can do that as well. The fabric is a nice soft cotton material. It's very comfortable. It's sort of a semi crop top, so it ends a little bit above my waistline and it has that stretchy fabric all throughout. So with tops like this na, jab aap try nahi kar sakte, aapko stretch karke dekhna chahiye if it's gonna like stretch and cover your bust area. If it's covering the entire thing, then you know it'll fit you really well. So that's how you navigate your size through these markets when you can't try the clothes. It has a nice frill detail at the bottom as well. I'm not a fan of florals, but because this is black and the flowers are very nice and pastel pink, white and teal in color, I think it gives a very nice summer vibe. So this top I bought from a separate store. It was 300 rupees. It was 350 I think, but he gave it to me for 300. And then let's talk about everything I got from that one Leela Leelan store jo mera favorite tha. So usme I bought like two tops. I bought this red red top and I also bought this white top. Both he gave me for 500, so that's like 250 each top. The fabric is this nice cotton soft fabric. Aise tops na H&M mein 750-800 rupees ke milte. Not even gonna lie, I have a similar top which I wore on my birthday, which is blue in color. So I've really been digging this vibe. It's very very trendy right now with this poofy sleeves and a stretchy corset type of a body. So it has a stretchy this is what I was talking about, that you stretch this part out and abhi aisa dekhoge to you'll feel like it's not gonna fit me, but iske piche elastic hai, to isko stretch karke dekhne ka ki agar aapko fit hone wala hai. So just stretching this out and checking if it's gonna cover your bust, then that means it'll fit you and the size is proper. So isme piche this elastic detail is there. This tying detail which is in front is very trendy right now with the poof sleeves and elastic at the end. It gives a very Snow White kind of vibe. You know, Snow White used to wear those tops with the poof sleeves and that, so it reminds me of that. And the next top I got is a very simple basic white top. Now this is something that might be repeated quite often. Ye tumko bahut dikhega, har ek market mein dikhega. It's something that you know you'll see everyone wearing, but it's such a basic piece. And something like this, even though it's repeated, you can style it in a lot of unique ways. Like aap jaise chaho isko pehen sakte ho. You can wear it off shoulder because it's supposed to be an off shoulder, with dungarees or with scarves, and style it up with belts or a fanny pack or so many other things. You can wear it with a skirt or jeans. Jaisa pehna hai waisa pehno and make it unique. So it's an off shoulder, but again you can drag the sleeves up. It has these crochet net sleeves which are above your elbow, and again the same sort of like stretchy body to it. So it's also a crop top. It's a little more short than even the black one. So that's about this piece. Next, I got one of my favorite pieces, which you all must have seen in the Easter vlog. If you all have seen it, if you all have not, then check it out. I will link it for you all here or here. On Easter, I don't know what came into me that I wore a literal full black outfit. And it's a black short dress. So it has a button-down shirt. Pura niche tak. Achha khasa lamba aata hai. Mujhe like knees ke niche tak aata hai. And it has a very even base to it. It's not like a kurti, almost kurti. Like ye short dresses kabhi kabar almost kurti jaise dikhte hai niche se. Aisa nahi hai. It's very evenly cut niche se. The fabric on this is my favorite because on Easter it was so hot. I wanted to wear something that's super comfortable, and this cotton is so good quality. Like I can't even tell you all. Like I bought this only because of the fabric. I think I paid around 500 for this shirt dress, and it's absolutely worth it because again, a number of ways I can style this. On Easter I wore it with a lavender belt and a lavender bag, so that's the pop of color I added to this. You can fold up the sleeves. It's full sleeve, good quality button down detail and everything. There is no brand logo or anything on this, but it feels super luxe. I've washed it also once because this is the only item I once wore outside, and washing ke baad bhi fabric kaafi acha hai iska, and 500 rupees ka to definitely worth hai. Isko aap jacket ki tarah bhi pehen sakte ho, knot up kar sakte ho, jaise chaho pehen sakte ho. So such versatile pieces are like evergreen, and you would pay a lot more money if you would buy something like this from Lee Cooper or like at the mall. So that's a definite steal at 500. Next, I got this beautiful dress, which is literally a dupe of my birthday dress. This was 650, but he gave it to me for 600. And my birthday dress was something like this, but it was knotted saamne se. To iska jo knot hai na, wo peeche se hai. To peeche you can tie a gart, and waist pe elastic bhi hai, and peeche zip bhi hai. Ye mujhe thoda sa tight hai, matlab around the stomach area, because I've gained thoda weight udhar. So it's very body hugging at the moment, but if I was to lose a little bit of inches over there, then it will fit me well. So ye bhi check karte samay just make sure ki ye portion aap stretch karke achche se dekh rahe ho. Tabhi mere dhyan mein itna aaya nahi, to I didn't realize. The best part is that it already has a pad inside, so you don't have to wear a bra and you'll get all the support in this. And it has these adjustable strappings as well, so a lot of ways to secure it, a lot of detailing already happening in the dress. It's a complete maxi dress, full length. Love the color. There were so many color options in this. मतलब 600 में क्या बो रहा है bro? मेरा birthday dress मैंने Veramora से लिया था, 4000 only से लिया था, 4000 का dress था वो. ये 600 रुपए का, मतलब मुझे इतना दुख हो रहा था ना उस दिन birthday के दिन ही, मुझे बहुत दुख हो रहा था वो dress पहनने के लिए. But anyway, हमने सबक सीख लिया है अभी. हमेशा birthday shopping से पहले हम Hill Road जाएंगे अगली बार. And this rust color is so flattering on my skin tone. Like it's so beautiful. It's a little summer but also fall. This is not a very summer vibe, but then I can pair it with a white shirt and add a freshness to it with that, and just the whole beachy vibe. Abhi all I need is a vacation to wear this too. The next piece I have is my personal favorite. This is a wrap dress which has a very nice print to it. When it comes to printed clothes, I'm very choosy with the prints, and this print is very trending right now. It has this whole Versace sort of a vibe going on it, and It has this chain gold detail and it just looks very luxurious. Like, you can style it when you're wrapping this dress around. You can style it by keeping it a little off shoulder if you want. You can pair some really good chunky jewelry and wear some white slides with this. It looks so bomb. I wanted to initially wear this on Easter, but because its material काफी cotton नहीं है, मतलब थोड़ा सा blend है इसमें and lining भी है अंदर, तो थोड़ा सा thick हो जाता है. Because of the summers, it wouldn't have been the most breathable, but it's very trendy and it can be paired so beautifully and styled so beautifully. So I loved this piece the most in my collection. And this was 850, but he gave it to me for 700. And 700 rupees का मतलब bro, it's too good. It's really like a one piece collective item that I can wear at so many places for a nice dinner or you know at the beach and just so many ways you can wear it and style it. I love it. Next dress तो आप देखोगे तो आप बोलोगे literally मैंने H&M से लिया है, मजाक कर रही है ये लड़की हमको फूल बना रही है, but ऐसा नहीं है. This is such a gorgeous dress. I have a similar one from H&M, not even gonna lie, and I don't think I paid a lot for that. Also it was 700 something and this was 600, so it's not like it was expensive at H&M, but just the fact that it's so luxurious and I got this from Bandra Hill Road makes me very happy. It's a nice white bodycon dress. You all know bodycon is my vibe. No matter how much weight I gain, I love a good bodycon dress. I love wearing them. And this is super, super comfortable because bodycon is just so comfortable to move around in. That's why I love it. But you know, when you wear a flare dress, which is like a midi, dar lagta hai ki if you bend and all, it'll ride up. Or if you're sitting, you have to be careful. If you're standing, you have to be careful. But with a bodycon, it's super comfortable to move around in, which is why I love it. The fabric is this nice ribbed knitwear material and it's a nice white color that can be styled up in so many ways. This is not a very summer piece, it's definitely a fall winter vibe, but thode hi na mere cupboard mein rehke kharab hone wala hai, so I will keep it and we will wear it in the fall. Now I'm not a very skirt person, but I did get one skirt from Bandra because I wanted to buy one bottom and I really like this skirt because of this particular detail on it, which is this flap detailing going on, which is very trending right now. But I have seen this flap स्कर्ट इन ज़ारा जिसमें ये जब उठता है तो नीचे कुछ भी नहीं होता, तो इन दैट केस ना इट वोंट बी वेरी कंफर्टेबल फॉर मी टू वेयर. लाइक आई सेड, आई हैव टू बी वेरी कॉशियस इफ आई एम गेटिंग अप एंड बेंडिंग एंड ऑल, बट दिस वन इज परफेक्ट बिकॉज इंटरनली द इनसाइड स्कर्ट इज कंप्लीट एंड दिस फ्लैप इज ओनली एन एडेड डिटेल. तो आई कैन मूव अराउंड वेरी फ्रीली इन दिस, कैन वेयर इट हाई वेस्ट, लो वेस्ट, एवरीथिंग. सुपर स्ट्रेची एंड परफेक्टली माई साइज, प्लस अच्छी खासी लंबी है ये, मतलब comes अच्छे से नीचे. It's not like it's the perfect amount of modest plus trendy that I would like and be comfortable wearing. I think I paid 300 for this, nothing more than that. Lastly, from that same very store, I got a pair of night suit. I got this super cute sky blue color, pastel blue cotton night suit. It's super, super soft. It has this pretty little thing.com ka branding. I don't know if it's actually from that store. They had a lot of colors and variety in night suits. And this top is so super comfortable. And I love such night suits. You all know, aise night suits ke liye maine 2-3,000 rupiya diya H&M mein. You all know if you have seen my loungewear haul. And ye saath mein mujhe 400 rupees ka pada. It was 450, gave me for 400. That means 200 bucks, you guys. I have paid 2,000 on night suits. Itna gum हो रहा है ना मुझे अभी, तो इसलिए नेक्स्ट टाइम से इफ आई गो टू H&M, तुम लोग मुझे डांट के बोलना भाई तुझे सेम चीज हिल रोड पे मिलेगी, बिकॉज आई नीड टू स्टॉप डूइंग दैट. दिस टॉप इज द वेरी कंफर्टेबल, बट शॉर्ट्स आर नॉट फिटिंग मी जस्ट राइट. इधर से फिट हो रहे हैं, बट इट्स ओवर हियर इट्स नॉट स्ट्रेचेबल. सो ओवर हियर माई थाइज आर टू थिक फॉर दिस. इट्स लाइक इट्स फिटिंग मी, बट इट्स थोड़ा टाइट कि मैं बैठ वैठ नहीं पाऊंगी. तो वैसा ठीक है अभी, मतलब अगर मैं सोचूं कि 400 रुपए का खाली टॉप भी आया तो चलेगा मुझे, बट अगर आपके थाइज इतने थिक नहीं है तो यू कैन डेफिनेटली ट्राई देम आउट. दे हैव ओनली वन साइज एंड नाइट सूट का क्या, यू कैन वेयर इट एनी साइज. यू गाइस, हु इज गोना जज यू एट होम. बट दैट वॉज ऑल फॉर द क्लोथ्स दैट आई गॉट, एंड मोस्ट ऑफ एवरीथिंग वॉज फ्रॉम दैट वन शॉप ओनली, अपार्ट फ्रॉम दिस पर्टिकुलर टॉप. नाउ लेट्स मूव ऑन टू एक्सेसरीज. द फर्स्ट पीस आई गॉट इज द वन आई एम वेयरिंग. इट्स अ नाइस गोल्ड डिटेल चेन. दीज चेन्स आर वेरी मच लाइक इन राइट नाउ, especially to layer up with more and more chunky jewelry. So ये तो already पहले से layered है, इसमें एक thick chain है and then there's a thinner chain which is longer. So I really like such dainty jewelry to just wear with off shoulders or with deeper necks. I had a similar one like this, but it was zang kha gaya tha. Ye sare mujhe 100 rupees ke mile hai. So this one has a lock, it has a heart, and it has this fine chain, and it's rose gold. It's not gold. Some of this does get oxidized kafi jaldi, but 100 rupees ka hai. Maine bargain nahi kiya tha. I think 80 tak bhi mil jayega if you bargain. But like I said, I did not want to bargain, so I just left it as 100 rupees. I had a similar one from Jewels Galaxy. Wo ek bar pehnte ke saath zang kha gaya aur wo 450 ka tha. And ye 100 rupees ka hai. So you know why would I bargain? Because I had a similar one. I paid much more for. So I love this. This is better when you have like deeper necks, so you can like style this up there. And I got another one which I was wearing in my summer essential haul video. This is a single chunky chain, a chunky gold with a nice big lock in between. This lock thing is very much in fashion. Sabki chains pe lock hai. This one also I got for 100. I was wearing in my summer essentials video, and ispe na main already tod chuki hu usko, so I have to fix it. But this is that one single element that if you're just wearing a simple t-shirt, you can just style it up with this. For more accessories, I got sunglasses as well. Sunglasses are definitely something you pick up from Hill Road, Colaba Causeway. Like street shopping is sunglasses best hote. 250-250 ke mile hai mujhe. I got some trending ones. This one is my particular favorite because bigger sunglasses look really good on me. So this is a nice big pair of sunglasses, which is, like you can see, it's quite big. But I really like it because it frames my face very well. It has an ombre, thoda brown dark hair, and then it has an ombre tint to it. And it's very Gucci. Yeah? It's like something I have seen at Sunglass Hut and Gucci. And it's literally a dupe of that. It's just that uspe branding nahi hai, which I like. I don't like fake Gucci. Like, I'd rather have something that is not having any branding on it. So I really, really like this piece. I also wore this on Easter. And the other piece that I got is this one, which is more of a styling thing that I would do for my styling videos and not really wear it outside. Because ye itna sa hai, ye kahe ka sun protection dene wala. It's more of a trending piece because it only covers this much. But this is something you wear like this and, you know, pose with it. And this reminds me of Johnny, that cartoon we had, which is Johnny.
Yes, sir. No problem, officer.
Officer, this is Bravo Man. He's a superhero and he's here to stop the bad guys.
But this is like a very retro 90s vibe. So if I was to do any video, like styling, fashion video, then I would use this. Both were $250 and good quality plastic. Like, unless you sit on it, it's not gonna break. And lastly, I got footwear. Abhi chappal mujhe easily milti nahi hai Hill Road pe meri size, and I was complaining that to Pooja. Dukaan ke saamne khad rahi ki inke paas kabhi meri size nahi hoti hai. So they've got so offended. They were like, "Hai na madam, hai aapki size hai." And then they started looking for all the 41s, 42s that they had. So usually I'm a 41 when it comes to sizes outside, like branded. But idhar maine 42 kharide, and these are so good, so good. I know these are not the most comfortable. Iska jo niche ka portion hai, it's not bendy, it's not comfortable. The, like, if you have foot issues, then you should not wear them. But I don't really have any foot issues. If I just have to go niche vagera, uske liye it's perfect. Unless you have to go for some long walking thing, then it's not perfect. But it is so cute and very trendy. It has this rope knit thing with gold accents over here, and it's properly, matlab, bandhne ke liye idhar hai vagera. Ispe new look likha hai, so maybe it is a new look ka trashed or something, I don't know. It's a very nice summer beachy thong sandal. And the other one I got are more basic slides. These are basic white slides. So this is what they look like. They're super simple but very trendy. This is something similar to what I was checking out in H&M in my last to last vlog, if you all saw. I wanted like heels like this, and I'm still aiming to buy them, even though they are 2000 rupees. And this was just, how much did I pay for these? 1200 for both. Yeah, 1200 for both. So it's like 600 each. So that's how much I paid for this. This is the kind of slide I would wear with this wrap dress. Like, this is what I was talking about. So it's a very good styling element. This is more comfortable than that footwear because it has thoda more padding and no heel whatsoever. Isme I bought the size 41. They had more colors, just that mera size ka issue rehta hai, to mujhe kuch milta nahi hai. But that was all that I had to share with you all that I got from Bandra Hill Road. Let me know in the comments which was your favorite item. For me, it has to be the wrap dress, which has a Versace print on it, and the thong sandals. The footwear I'm generally very happy with because I will be getting a lot of use out of it. Let me know in the comments which was your favorite piece. If you liked today's video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. For today's video, the Sara Squad shoutout goes to Charika Raj. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video Sara Squad shoutout, you know what to do. Hit the subscribe button, bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sara Squad, and you get a chance to be a part of my next video Sara Squad shoutout. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, love you, take care. Mwah.